What's the library's purpose? Well, I've already maxed it out. Basically, the library unlocks evokers and provides various upgrades for our villager faction troops. It enhances our villager troops beyond just unlocking evokers. I think it gives evokers the ability to spawn vexes and other skills. That's pretty much what it does. The arcane tower and library are closely linked. To be cost effective, you need both structures.